Oh boy. I guess this Angus Whip is too strong for you, huh? Yeah, it's still quite big, this Brandon guy. Marston. Can you please evolve your Pokemon? Of course I am. Damn it, you ugly, shoulder licking piece of crap cup. Damn you, I hate you. I'm gonna get raped by a pack of Skarmory. Ah. What the hell are you doing with my son? Daddy, kill him. Don't worry, son, I'm gym leader. Ooh. Brandon. A gym leader battle, huh? Nice one. It was pretty unexpected. Want to end it here, but because something funny. And then it just keep on coming, huh? Looks like Zigzag one good item. Are you faster than me, Ziggurat? I mean, Ziggurat. Seem like you aren't. Okay, let's just kill him first. Slacking already, huh? Yeah, better save on this one. You'll just loop around and around. Yeah, I can definitely take a hit. Oh, it can lower the defense. There we go. Yeah, it's still fucking great. Motherfucker. Never mind, I got flamethrower on my side. And intimidate. Oh, it was citrus berry. That is not good. I guess he will heal up after this. Doesn't really matter to me. Cause he will just love around next ground. I will get a few hits on him. Yeah, he's even burned. Intimidate and burned. Intimidated and burned. Yeah, his attack is really low now. It's a busy. But kudos to them, they actually managed to knock out two of my Pokemon. Oh yeah, I go down to Hyper Potion. In case he will have third, I just use Bite. And Flamethrower will finish him off. Surprised he's not using stuff like Bird now. Yeah, you are weak. Heh. He's probably sent to prison. Yeah, this guy had nothing to me. Probably something bad. need the light. And I gotta take a rest. You don't say, buddy. On the battery, it was pretty easy. Should be like a lift, though. Down there, but let's go first up here. Item here. There we go. Yeah, still don't have waterfall. I can't shoot above the waterfall, the over there. And reckon these are really common in these games. I mean, there was a fucking item there. How the heck did I miss that? Here, I don't usually miss stuff like that. I mean, I guess that this time I missed. Yeah, because I remember when I played last time Emerald, I evolved my Gloom to Valplum with that leaf stone over here. Those are actually two separate areas. No, Ultra Ball. That's it. It wasn't nothing special really. Oh well. Okay, I missed the ninja and shit over there. As well. Oh no, I didn't mean ninja, I mean this item. Well, kinda decent item. Oh, that's random. So Nicole, I've been thinking about you. It had to be a fluke, there's no way a rookie could be stronger than me. It's time to set things right. Woman Alexa. Save that shit. Like you evolved finally on Pikachu. Should we just switch? Well, let's just fight him and we'll see. I'll get paralyzed anyway in this fight. Or maybe not. I guess I got lucky there. Oh yeah. It's a basic second good an item. I think she got Arcanine as well, right? just bursts about. Shouldn't have healing items, obviously. And of course the Guru Arcanine. Yeah, hell yeah, clear buddy. Now he also survived. Yeah, it was pretty easy. Of course I am. Oh, HMO2 fly. You've been wild successful in fighting crime. I even heard that your actions have improved the public perception of Polyforce. It's really impressive. No one's ever bitten me twice before, so I won't forget this. I'll be training harder than ever. Bye. Alright, we're going out to the rival. Oh, the black guy. Luther. Oh, what's up, Nico? I had a bet with Alexa that you beat her in Pokemon battle again. Thank you for winning. Easiest fight out ever. She was so pissed, she hates losing. You're really strong. Maybe I should battle you to test your strength. Nah, we got a job to do. I have the feeling that the worst is yet to come. Be ready, I'll see ya. Of course, the worst is yet to come, buddy. Fortress City. Oh, this could have been double battle, but whatever. I guess I missed my chance because I was rushing too much. But now you'll get paralyzed, Shogun. Hell yeah. Ooh, dragon bird, nice, I'm on it. Instead of Ember. There we go. I'm on drag there. I should arrest you, buddy. Drugs are illegal. And of course they are. Super potion. I merge to murder you. Yeah, a fucking little kid with pink hair would murder me. And now he arrested her for some reason. Okay, let's see if I can hit. Can I hit? I guess I can't hit. Or maybe I can. I made defeat. Those defeated in battle withdraw like little pussies. That's... that too is destiny. This Pokemon become completely visible. Pokemon special attacks. Attacked. Kecleon. Became dragon type, please. Yeah, in paralyzed, huh? I know his special defense is better than his defense, but let's see how much this will do. A lot. I could easily catch him probably, but whatever, let's just kill him. Don't attack me next time, you motherfucker. Oh, that was surprising. Kill man, use Pokemon. And now we get again on the rainy road. Hideo. Get the loaded dragon bread, huh? Yeah, let's try Psyche, I never used it yet. Although it's kinda waste, but whatever. Whatever. Oh. Ah, stupid me. You better. Come on, son, huh? Kill random people, huh? Well, only the wealthy and the political elites. And we are in the fortress city. Now I have the different music. Give me that. You don't say. Three has bigger, stronger, smarter. Fact. Health and lively, huh? More dangerous in here, huh? You don't say. Okay, we can buy a lot of stuff now. I don't even have anything that I want to sell. Nope. Oh, wait a minute, I wanted to talk to the people. Very dangerous bullet, huh? I'll be broken homeless one day. I bet you will be. Be restarting, huh? Oh, you can't even sprint for this. Once again, let's save it and see what the bribe is. Alright, candy. No. Ah, first stone. And the bribes are really lame. to be honest. Gonna be stealing here, right? Should I give you the demon scope? Let me grow $10 that he'd lose to his girlfriend in Pokemon battle. He can't even talk to the chick because it's blocking. Killed by Team Magma. You don't say. Sleep club or something. Coin my hand. Right. Left. Sleep dog, huh? Woohoo, Tira was cheaper to board execute. Worth the one of him. This is my brother, huh? Let's get going, let's kill this stupid cop too. Haha. Some random man. Once again, Weirdo. Yeah, Weirdos are the worst. The worst gun ever. Indeed it is. Yeah, I'm the bestest. Now let's save this lady from Zigzagoon. I mean the... not the Zigzagoon, but that stupid shit. Guess him. Oh, he's actually eating her. Well, that is not cool. To tear them. Do you remember before you could catch Absol in his grass right over here, right? Yeah, Rosalind can't poison me. Don't. No, I don't want that shit. Oh, by Elmer. Yeah, let's use a lot of them, I guess. Good old psychic. Orange, orange. There's some steam, aqua gran and steam as well. Wonder steam will use fly there as well. as I did used before. Ooh, now here we got free ice beam. I wonder where I can get Thunderbolt then. Yeah, let's teach it straight away. Any asset. Oh, there's a cave here. Oh, score slip. What is actually a reason for this key, to be honest? Just give you a sunny day TM or what? Kinda feels like a pointless place, to be honest. I guess this is just like, this is just me, huh? I can get a rare candy over here. If I remember correctly. Yeah. You still can. These guys are here again. And also we got a trainer. Just want to see what is this event. He killed him, huh? It's good to see you. As you can see, I've been dealing with some aqua attacks. I've dealt with one of them, and I have just one left to deal with. Well, do you beat this one instead? It'll be really interesting to see. Nicole, are your Pokemon ready for battle?
Yes.
Damn, that was my best friend the police officers just killed. I'll kill my vengeance, dammit. Okay, I'll see what you get, buddy. Well, let's switch you. Do they give you like no XP anyway? Yeah, go to Crash Call. And Caravana. I guess the attacker only some XP. Yeah, there. Should be level 35 after this fight. Catching up nicely. That's a fat, huh? Indeed, I did. Shut up. Whoa. You're strong on me, Ken and Luther are stronger. You don't say. You are just a rookie. Well, I'm out of here. Keep it up, officer. Ooh, the fire animation was nice. Well, anyway, when we come back, we'll take on those trainers and see if we can go to the gym yet. And I guess we can. Should I hope? Oh, wait a minute. I don't really need badges. Let's go check it out if I can. See you next time. Goodbye.